Although I do look like I have a big fa- Well, there appears to be some compensation going on here, sir. Hello, YouTube, and welcome to Pixelmon with Friends. If you don't know what Pixelmon is, it's a mod for Minecraft that adds Pokemon. If you didn't figure that out from the name, then I don't blame you. I probably wouldn't have either. My friend here is named Nick. Say hello.
Yo.
There he is. Assuming you can hear him. I'm assuming that's working. It should work. But if you can't hear him, then I just told you to listen to something that you can't hear and you're going to think I'm crazy. Which is fine, because I'm already crazy. All right. So, this is a select screen for your starter Pokemon. I know, let's see, how many of these do I actually know? Let's see, Bulbasaur, yes. I don't remember Bulbasaur being that green, though. Squirtle, Charmander, yeah, I know all them. I remember them. Chikorita? Chikorita. I don't know how to say that. Do you know how to say that?
Chikorita.
Chikorita? Okay. I think I know that one's a Pokemon, but I don't think I've ever really seen it do anything. I think I've seen it swing its leaf around and shoot leaves or something, because, you know, that makes perfect sense. Totodile? Yes, I've seen him before. Cyndaquil? Seen him. Treecko? The frog thing.
I think it's Treecko or Treecko. I don't know.
The salamander. It's a salamander of some kind. I've seen him. Mudkip? I've seen him. Torchit, I've seen him. And now, Piplup, I think I know what Pip. I know Piplup. And I don't know any of these other ones. The heck is that thing? It looks like a panda, but it's not. Oshawott. Oshawott. Huh. Interesting. What did you go with for your starter Pokemon so I don't copy you?
I chose Torchic.
Torchic, okay, a little fire Pokemon down there.
Yep, fire chicken.
Yeah, very
pretty
nice.
Much.
Fire chickens. Fire chickens. Okay, well, let's see. What would be my preferred? Well, I prefer wolves, but I'm probably going to have to go catch one of those, so. What's the next best thing? Well, I like dragons, I guess.
Charmander turns into a dragon.
Yes, yeah, Charizard, right? The one that doesn't listen in the anime series.
Yep.
I'll go with the Charmander, because I think it was my favorite Pokemon next to Pikachu. I always loved Pikachu, even though he was kind of a jerk in the first episode. But we won't talk about that. Okay, Charmander, let's go. Whoa!
Okay. Alright, I am making my way back to spawn, because I've kind of been playing this a little bit.
Is that that magical bird that's in the first episode of Pokemon flying overhead? It probably is. I would catch it, but I don't think I can throw that far. I probably don't
Wait,
have
did
a
the
Pokemon.
Legendary spawn?
Oh, I don't know. There's just a big bird that just flew over my spawn. I'm assuming it's I'm assuming it's important. Okay. Who are you? Hello? BZ. Hi there, trainer. This is the Sinto region. It has many islands to visit, each with its own things to see and do.
Oh, yeah. So, name dropping real quick. So, the creator of the map is Berserk, or BZ.
Okay.
Whose self-inserted NPC you just talked to.
Oh.
All credit goes to him, twitter.com/berserk.
Okay, cool.
So, yeah.
I will put that in the link below if this actually turns into a proper video, which it should, because, you know, if I'm going to record it, I'll put it up, but I don't know what it's going to look like, whether it's just going to be unedited, or if I'm going to edit the crap out of it and cut all the scenes of me talking out and just show Pokemon running around, but we'll see.
Fair enough.
There's a doctor here. Hello, Riff. Okay, visit the labs. Sounds good. Where are you?
By the way, in the chest there should be 10 Pokeballs and some, or a number of Pokeballs and some potatoes.
Okay. Whoa, laggy. It's okay. Calm down, computer. I know you're having a mini heart attack. It will be fine. Yep, there's those little things. I forgot what they're called. Little Metabeds things. Heal your Pokemon, which I probably don't have. Maybe I do, I don't know. Hi there, doctor. Can't talk to you. What's this? Ah, it's a chest. Potatoes, lovely. Everyone loves potatoes. Map 19, 17, 14, 18. Am I supposed to take everything in this chest or just half of it?
Just half. There are some other players on this server who aren't on.
Okay, we'll take half of this. Okay, we'll take those maps. Now, are these preset maps or are these like normal Minecraft maps?
They're just kind of maps of the starting area. That's it.
Oh, okay, cool. Oh yeah, there I am. Okay. So there's some very large trees and a town and a lake. I like lakes. Okay. I'll have a Pokeball. Now, oh yeah, I do have a Charmander. It's up there in the corner. Very nice. 19 health, Charmander. Come on, man. You gotta lift some weights, bro. Hey, it's what's her name? The police officer.
Officer Jenny.
Yes, Officer Jenny, who's in every single city. Along with Nurse Joy, who's also in every single city, but we don't talk about that. It's like an inside joke. We don't talk about it. It's like how Ash is 10 and he should be like 16, but we don't talk about that either.
We don't question much.
I think it would have been nice if he had actually aged, because I think it would have put a little bit more interest in the show. I mean, they could have just made up new characters who were 10 and continued the kid's story too. So,
That too.
but they didn't think about that. May have to lower the render distance if my computer keeps trying to kill itself. I'm gonna lower the render distance a little bit.
Yeah, I had my chunk render distance fairly high, and it was causing my computer to crap itself, so better tone it down a bit.
Let's see how that helps. Whoa.
And I am currently lost trying to find my way back to spawn.
And I'm currently just wandering around in spawn like an idiot. Okay. Let's see. Well, there's trees and flowers and lampposts. So I'm just supposed to go out into the wilderness and fight Pokemon, pretty much?
Yeah, that's pretty much the general gist of it.
Now I have. Sorry.
Pokemon don't scale by zone, so
Be careful.
yeah, be careful,
So I could
'cause
get jumped by like a level 100 Pokemon randomly. Well,
not
probably
that
not,
extreme,
but
but not that extreme,
oh look,
but
look, guys, shh. There's a wild Pokeball in its natural habitat.
oh yeah, there is loot scattered throughout the
What
Pokéverse.
is that?
Right click the Pokeball to claim it.
No, I mean it's one of those
Oh, Voltorb.
the Voltorb things. What is that?
Derp.
What is that thing? It looks like a murderer bunny. Look at it, people. It's got like red. I'm assuming it's supposed to be red fur, but.
Oh, sometimes the vanilla mobs glitch their way in.
Ooh. Whoa. It just killed the Vorturb thing. Voltorb. That's not very nice.
Does it?
I don't know if I want to go near this. It could be a high level. What are you? Level 62. Screw you. Goodbye. Yeah, so remember when I joked about level 100 attacking me? Well, I found a level 62 who knows what, and I'm not going to touch it. Oh, here's another one. What level is it? This is a level 25. Jesus, I've only got a level 5 Charmander, bro. These things are going to kick my butt. Well, they're going to kick my
Yeah, it's
Charmander's
rough
butt.
going. It's
Because,
rough going early on.
Because, the Pokemon never actually attack the trainers in the games, because that would make too much sense. They only attack your Pokemon, or you can just run away from them.
Yep.
Except in that first episode of the anime where he gets horribly attacked by birds and almost dies. But we don't talk about that horrible dark thing either, 'cause
Nope.
Pokemon's a happy kids show with nothing bad in it.
Correct.
Who are you? Hypno, also level 26. Sweet mother of baby Jesus. Okay, let's see. Well, let's just stay close to spawn, because I get a feeling I'm gonna get wasted out here at some point. Oh, on a side note, guys, he's been playing before me because I've been busy and couldn't jump on yet. And he said he caught a, what did you catch? A Mew and a, what was the other?
Mew and Celebi,
Celebi's from the
very
movie,
luckily.
right? The like plant thing.
Yeah, it basically looks like a floating onion with legs and
Yes, I
arms.
remember that is that thing. If you don't know what I'm talking, I'll put a picture up on screen right now. If I remember, I probably won't. But if I remember, I'll put a picture of it up on screen. Most of you, if you know what Pokemon is, should know what a Mew is, because, well, it's kind of the first Pokemon, but, well, quote, first Pokemon. In the movie, it's the first Pokemon, right? It's like an ancient Pokemon or something.
Yeah, I think so.
And then they clone it and they make Mewtwo, and then there we have a movie plot line there that we won't talk about. But a movie that kind of ends with absolutely no real value because at the end of it they forget the whole thing ever happened.
Yep.
What's this? Ooh, red apricorns. Delish.
Could yeah, you can you collect apricorns and to make Pokeballs out of them.
Is this still got standard Minecrafty things? Like, can I craft things?
Oh, yeah, you can still do Minecrafting.
Okay. I mean, I probably don't need to right now, but, you know, I can. Wow, yep, that thing is tiny, and it's level 22. Sweet God.
Yeah, there are different sizes, size categories. You could see, like, very tiny Pokemon, very huge Pokemon of the same breed. It's interesting.
Okay. Well, I mean, so far, this mod seems pretty cool. I mean, I haven't seen a regular mob at all, so that's pretty good for most mods. Whoa, okay, what are you? Jigglypuff. Hi, Jigglypuff. What? Okay, you just got completely destroyed by whatever that is, so I'm going to walk over here. Huh. Now, you know, I don't remember any of the Pokemon games I've ever played starting this unbalanced. Just saying. Is that a snake? No, it's not a snake. What are you? You're a furret. Because, you know, ferret is copyright, which it's not, but, you know, it's a Pokemon. We can't actually call it a ferret, because then it would be a ferret. And if anyone Indeed. Wants some dark thoughts about Pokemon, just think about what carnivore-based Pokemon eat. Yeah, just think about it. Because you never see any Pokemon die, ever.
Nope.
So just imagine, what do Pokemon eat? Anyways, now that I've ruined your childhood, let's move on. Hey, look, it's a snake. And it's also level 26. God damn.
Oh, I found you.
What? Oh, hello. Watch out for all the super evil Pokemon that are running around.
Hi.
Are you... What, is this some kind of Deadpool look?
Yep.
Okay. I think I look like a generic Pokemon trainer. I can't remember how to go to third person.
You do. F5.
Is that attached to anything important? No, I don't think so. Yeah, there we are. Woo! Generic Pokemon trainer for the win, because I'm the most generic person ever. Anyways.
Yeah. Say hello.
Although I do look like I have a big Well, there appears to be some compensation going on here, sir.
Hi, Maybe Mr. just a bit.
Hi, Mr. Gyarados. How are you? Oh, you can ride that thing? Sweet mother of God.
Yep.
You see, I said he'd been on before me, so, yeah.
I got lucky and captured a level 19 Magikarp, so it was kind of simple to train.
Oh, okay. If you don't know, Magikarps are considered to be one of the most useless Pokemon ever, because they don't do anything. Except evolve into that. Pikachu! Aw, he's so cute! Little rat.
That's my Pikachu.
He's so cute. What's this one? Oh, Jesus! Okay, that's one I don't think I remember, but it looks familiar.
It was in the one with all the fossil Pokemon.
Oh, yeah.
When Charmeleon finally evolved into Charizard and became more of a dick to Ash.
Right. Those of you who haven't seen the anime, Charmander starts off as the sweetest, nicest Pokemon ever because he, like, saves him from dying. And then he evolves, becomes a douche. And then he evolves again and becomes a bigger douche.
Pretty much.
And he's basically always a big douche, so there's not much changes after that. And there's a cow over there, so, you know.
Miltank's a bitch.
Cows. My goal in this whole thing is to capture Lugia, which is probably not actually in this, but we'll find out. Well, it could be in it. I mean, assumingly that... Do you think Lugia's in this game?
Well... Most of the legendaries are in this, and I believe Lugia is one of those.
Okay, but if you know, knowing Lugia, it's probably going to take me 150,000 Master Balls to catch him, plus like 16 Acorns or something, so... and probably another legendary for all I care. So, that's probably a long end goal. I would also like to own a Mew at some point, but that's just because I always thought Mew was cute. It's like a little cat or something. And he shoots pink bubbles, because, you know, that makes sense.
Yep.
Manly Pokemon shoots blue bubbles. Pink bubbles. Not blue bubbles. Blue bubbles are different problems. Okay, so.
So, yeah. There are, like, 8 islands scattered throughout the world.
Ew, hold on. Whoa, that was a lag spike. Okay, we're back.
So, as I was saying, there's 8 different islands scattered throughout this world, and... Each one has a town on it.
Okay.
And there's a regional master in each one of those, and each one is a different biome.
Okay, now I'm assuming that's like gym leaders, right?
Pretty much. And
Basically gym leaders.
yeah, basically gym leaders, you get a badge for beating them. There is one final island where the Elite Four is based in.
I don't know anything about the Elite Four, unfortunately. My Pokemon knowledge is about as skilled as my current Charmander.
So basically, the Elite Four in every single game and region are like the top trainers in the region.
Okay.
And beating them, you basically become the Pokemon Master of the region.
Okay.
And so basically, it's bragging rights and
Money.
just,
No, I'm
yeah,
just
bragging rights and money, pretty much.
not that they really showed a whole lot of money usage, I suppose. The games have a lot of money. I don't know if the anime had money. The anime have a lot of money in it?
Not from what I remember.
On a side note, they must have had thunder thighs at the end of that, because they walked everywhere.
Right?
I mean, they must have hatched a lot of eggs walking around in that, which, probably isn't how it worked in the anime, but eh. Okay,
Took
now.
like almost it took almost the whole thing just to, for Togepi to hatch, though.
I mean, little Togepi who had some kind of godlike powers at some point.
Freaking metronome.
Yeah, right. All right. So, how do I summon my Charmander, by the way? Probably be a good thing to know.
Default is R.
Hi, Charmander. Do I take him back with R?
Yes. And if you go into your inventory, you can right click and
Oh,
see all their summary, their status and everything like that.
yeah. Okay,
Check
so
moves.
useless, useless. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, so he's experience level up. He's a 40 at 44 XP, I assume. He levels up. I'm assuming what that means, but power up powers up fire type moves when the Pokemon is in trouble. Okay.
And I believe that's at 50% or below, and that activates.
Okay. He's got Growl, which I believe lowers. Yes, it lowers. The attack stat is lowered on his target, and then he has Scratch. Yeah, I know. The dragon doesn't know how to breathe fire when he's young yet, so just give him a few horrible beatings, and he'll figure it out.
Pretty much.
Pokemon just get horribly beaten up all the time. It's very inhumane, really. It's like dog fighting, except legal. Well, actually, dog fighting might be legal in some states. We won't talk about that. Let's keep moving. Okay, I gotta find something I can actually beat. And then I can level up my Charmander and pick up another Pokemon. Preferably something wolf-like, which I probably won't find, because it's my favorite animal.
Yeah, currently there seems to be a shortage of Pokemon right now.
Yeah, all of a sudden there's no Pokemon. I was just complaining about all the freaking high levels back there. Now they're just like, well, fine, you don't get any Pokemon, jerk. Oh,
Well,
there's a
here's a
Voltorb rolling
Electrode.
around. Or is that Electrode?
That's Electrode, level 47.
Well, I'm not touching him. Now, what's the difference between a Voltorb and an Electrode?
Electrode is bigger and it's basically just a reverse Voltorb. Voltorb looks like a Pokeball. Electrode is
And do
like
they
a.
both explode?
They can.
Okay. If you don't know, that's like the signature move of that kind of a Pokemon, I guess. It explodes. Which seems like a bad idea, but what do I know? I'm not a Pokemon. Maybe exploding is a great attack move.
Yep. So, always a good chance to find some water Pokemon by the beach and
And there's that giant
within.
bird again.
Oh yeah, that's just. I think that's Braviary.
Hey, look, it's a Rattata. Oh,
Oh no.
Jesus. Charmander, you're so boned. Screw it. Punch it in the face. And he's dead.
Well,
I'm sorry, Charmander. I tried.
luckily for you, there's a Poke Center over here.
Oh, look, and it's raining. It's raining.
Oh.
We're reenacting the scene where Ash got his Charmander. Charmander's basically dead, and it's raining.
Good God.
Man, that was a good start to my career as a Pokemon trainer. My Charmander got murdered.
So,
All right, we do a
to
right
use
click.
the heal center, right click.
Hey, look, it's a Pokeball that looks drastically different to everything around it. Did that thing ding?
Yes, it dings like a microwave when it's finished.
Okay, well, thanks, whoever the heck you are. You don't look like Nurse Joy. Get out of here.
Oh, look. Poke loot.
Poke loot. Oh, is that a... Oh, it looks like a Master Ball. Or is it... That's a
this
Master
Ball. This is an Ultra Ball.
Oh, is that an Ultra Ball?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, the Master Ball is, like, blue or something, isn't it? Like, blue and red or something?
Yeah, it's, like, purple, red.
Oop, what did I pick up? Oh, a rare candy. Use these to help evolve things, right? Put that in there for safekeeping.
Yeah, feed a Pokemon rare candy, they automatically gain a level.
Oh. I don't know. Charmander, are you worth it? Should I feed Charmander a rare candy?
I mean, if you like your starters.
Well, I like Charmander. I'm just bagging on him because he's, you know, he's my buddy. I got a bag on him. Now, how do I feed him? Do I put it in this thing next to him in the inventory?
What you have to do is you have to send them out.
Oh, okay.
And then so select it on your hotbar.
Okay.
And right-click. And give me 1 second because my food is here.
All right, you take your time. Good job, Charmander. Okay, come back in, Charmander. Well, while he gets his food, I'm gonna eat my burger. So, we'll be right back, guys. Hey, we're back, guys. I did a jump cut there because he was getting food, and I was eating while I waited for him to get food. Yeah. All right. So.
All right.
Update. I picked up a rare candy, which you probably saw, and I leveled my Charmander up. He's now level 6. Still can't beat anything, but you know we'll fix that. Hey. don't be. This is a children's show. Well, yes, it's a children's show. God damn it!
All right.
Well, there seems to be a large peak up there. I'm sure there's something important up there, so I'm gonna go mountain climbing in the rain.
Yeah. Normally, in this world, the BZ put a lot of items up at the top of mountain peaks, just like that one.
Because, you know, you gotta work for your goods.
Yep, exploration.
Because, you know, most Pokemon trainers would climb into the mountains. Just saying.
Yeah, that's actually how I found those two Master Balls, really.
Yeah. I'm sure I'm gonna need some, I'll get some Dark Balls, and I'll use those, because, you know, those are so friendly and all. Turn my Pokemon evil.
Flashback to the Celebi movie.
Yes, exactly. It's probably the only other... I think I've only watched 3 of the Pokemon movies. The first one, which is... Isn't it literally called, like, the movie? Or is it called the first movie? I can't remember.
I think it was either Pokemon the first or the movie. I really can't remember either.
I think it was, like, Pokemon the first or something. Because it was some really silly name. Because it was like, well, why would you call it the first one? As if it's like, we're gonna make more, is what they're trying to say.
Pretty much.
Oh, that... I thought this was the peak, but look, it's all the way up there. Almost there. I don't see anything up here that looks important, except the cloud line, which is... I probably should turn off. Hold on. Where's my clouds? Where's the clouds? Where's the cloud set? There they are. Turn off the clouds. There we go. Now I don't have the horrible fog in my face. That's much better. Oh, whoops. I'm starving. Oops. Let's eat a potato. Yum. That didn't fill me up at all. I better wait until I can cook those. Maybe I should be actually doing some Minecraft work because I'm going to starve if I'm not careful. Climbing up the mountain. I'm not nearly this coordinated in real life, people. Contrary to popular belief.
Ditto.
I would never make it up this mountain in real life. I probably would have passed out halfway. What the freak is that?
What's up?
I don't know. There's some weird statue-looking thing up here. It's got wings on it.
Oh, yeah. So I think that's a legendary bird shrine.
Oh. Well, based on the fact that it's got ice on it, I would assume that has to do with Articuno.
Yep, so basically, I think what you have to do is we have to get an orb, place it in there, and then Articuno spawns.
Like the movie!
Pretty much.
Oh, well, then I was wrong. I've seen 4 movies.
Oh, yeah, that's movie 2000, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Because I remember I've seen the first movie, which was the one with Mew and Mewtwo. Then I saw the movie. Well, I don't know if this is the order, but I saw a movie with the birds and Lugia. I saw the Celebi one, and I also saw the one with Entei and the weird Pokemon that look like little symbols.
Yeah, that's the. Those are like the only four I've seen as well.
Yeah, there's apparently like a million movies, but I barely ever seen any of them, so it's all
Yep.
right. Apparently there's like a movie for every generation of Pokemon too, so
Oh, I
yeah.
did see the one of the ones from Generation
So you can
3.
imagine how confusing it is, being I've only watched parts of the first anime series, so basically Generation 1, and then I jumped through several different movies that have different Pokemon and being like, who the heck are all these things?
Right.
Is this all iron? I have to come back up here. There's a lot of iron and stuff up here, I think.
Well, there are mod-specific ores, so it could be one of
Ew.
those.
Yeah, that's probably something else then. But I should probably, ow, I broke my foot. Okay. I'm gonna find a tiny tree, which is unlikely since this guy seems to enjoy his giant trees. And I'm going to cut some wood down because I need a pick. Because I'm about to die and these potatoes are about as useful as a can of spam. Actually, a can of spam would be more helpful. Also, this brightness is gonna kill me. I gotta turn the brightness up to, professionalism. Yeah, we don't need it to be moody. Freaking, the world's moody enough as it is. I don't need it to be moody here, too. Getting wood. Don't read into
Hooray for vanilla Minecraft achievements.
Yeah, probably could turn those off, but again, professionalism. Okay, there's some wood. Let's see, I remember how to do this. Oh, yeah. Minecraft Pro. Yeah, benchmarking. Oh, yeah, I've done that to my computer. A boom. Sticks. And a boom. Pickaxe. Oh, yeah, time to mine. See, I'm a professional. And I have a sapling for spruce, which was my favorite kind of wood in Minecraft, because it was dark. And I didn't like vanilla wood, because it was not dark. Is that racist?
Maybe. I don't know yet.
And we'll figure it out later. Okay, well, let's get some stone, because obviously I'm not having much luck. What are you? Are you a rock type? You look like a rock type. What are you? Yeah, you're level 26 too. I'm having great luck finding stuff. Hey, Mister, this guy over here has a Gyarados, freaking whatever that other thing was. He caught a Mew, a Celebi. And here I am with a level 6 Charmander, and everything around me is like level 30.
The thing
Feels
time can
rigged.
do.
Feels rigged to me.
I just got very lucky.
Sure. Well, he's the one who made the server. I think he just cheated. He's just cheating, guys. I know it. He's cheating, man.
Lies, slander, and lies.
Lies, maybe. Slander, never. All right. There's some stone. Gonna need to make a. Well, what's that thing called? A oven. Yes, a furnace. Furnace, that's what it's called. Whoa, Minecraft people, don't kill me. It's a furnace. I gotcha. Okay, so now we have to cook these potatoes because I think baked potatoes are better. I think. Would make sense, but what do I know? Okay, need more wood. Yes, I'm playing regular Minecraft in a world filled with Pokemon. Do not judge me. Do you want me to die? Do you want me to die and end this series right now? Because if I do, well, then I'll just respawn, but, you know, I'll lose all my stuff probably. Baked potatoes. Potato. Let's see, does this fill up more than the other one? Oh, much more. I don't know where I got the butter that I put on top of the baked potato, but you know, we won't talk about that. I probably got it from those cows we saw earlier. There we go. Okay, I'm not dying now. Now I just gotta wait for the rest of my potatoes to cook. Just like real life. You seen anything that I could probably not, you know, defeat? Or get
Let's
murdered by, whichever way you want to look at that.
not really. I just see a couple cobras, Arbok, down by the shore.
Team Rocket isn't nearby, right?
There is Team Rocket in the game, but due to the way Minecraft is, there's no like on-site battling, so trainers can't do shit if they see you.
Hmm. So is the whole game basically just me fighting Pokemon and collecting them? Like there's no random trainers wandering around that I'm gonna have to watch out for?
There is random trainers wandering around, but
Do I have to actually talk to them?
you don't have to. It's optional.
I know, but I mean, they won't just magically go, "Hey, you!" and like attack me. I have to actually walk up and like right click them or something. Or will they
Yep.
just auto it? They won't auto attack me, is what you're saying.
They won't auto attack.
Huh. Well, that's not realistic to Pokemon at all. Freaking, those trainers are evil. You lock eyes with a trainer and phew, it's on.
GG.
It's odd. They're dropping everything on you. Actually, I was playing. What was I playing? I have some Pokemon games stuck in one of my old Game Boys sitting over here. I was messing around with when Pokemon Go came out because my phone won't let me download Pokemon Go.
Sadness.
Not that it mattered too much since, as it's been blatantly honest, I'm not the biggest Pokemon nerd. But, it was kind of like literally they said in the game, it was like there's an unspoken rule or something, or it's a rule that if trainers lock eyes, they must battle. It's like a
Yeah,
requirement.
I always found that funny because it's like, if trainers lock eyes, they must battle, but I'm facing the opposite direction.
Yeah, I know. It's like I didn't lock eyes with you. You literally just stared at my butt for 2 seconds and attacked me. Like, what am I supposed to do about that?
I could file for harassment here.
I know, right? Jeez, no one ever does that kind of stuff. This didn't happen to Ash that often. Usually Ash was the one who went out to beat people up anyways.
Yep.
Hi, Mom. I did tell you I was recording, right? I did, but you forgot probably, because that's what you do. Pretend no one heard that. Or I'll
By
just.
the way, Stan, if you come over here, follow me to
Yes,
the
yes.
shoreline.
Go, 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 go. Charge! Whoa, I'm okay.
There is a Poké Center here
Oh, and a bridge.
and a bridge that leads to one of the islands.
Because, I'm probably ready for another island since this island's been so nice to me so far. I've only got murdered once and almost died climbing a mountain. Well, I guess that part makes sense, doesn't it? Look, another mountain. I should go up there. First, hello, everybody.
So,
Who are
you can
you?
talk to these guys. You need an open hand, I think, to talk to some of them.
I'll be going to after-school activities today. I can't wait for class to be over. Oh, okay. Thanks for that info, weirdo. Who are you? You look unsafe. I'm not a bad guy. See? I really like my Grimer. Sometimes I give her a ride on my head. It gets smelly, but I look cool. Right.
Yeah.
They don't seem to have anything important to say.
Generic Pokemon NPC lines, pretty much.
Hey, look, it's that bird again. Oh, actually, that's not the same bird. That's a different one.
So, like I was saying, these bridges lead to new islands with different biomes. As you can see, this one's like a snowy Arctic biome.
Okay. I just realized my FOV looks like complete garbage. There we go. I'll freaking play with Quake Pro freaking FOV. Why did I have it set that high? Jeebus. It's a wonder I can't see anything. I thought that was just my glasses fogging up.
You thought wrong.
I did. Do I have a Pokédex, by the way?
I can't remember how to open it.
P for Pokédex? No. Didn't think so. It was worth a try, though. Well, there's nothing here. It's just a big winter biome of nothing. What's this? Is that snow?
So Pokédex is M, I think, for also opens up Wiki. I can't remember.
M didn't do anything.
It just opened up the Wiki for me. Never
Oh.
mind. That's what it said on my controls, but
Oh.
it lied to me.
Hmm.
I found a level 8 Mareep.
Oh, did you?
Yep, you could probably take that on.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that. I'm a pro when it comes to Pokemon. Okay, where? Oh, you're over there. Amy. Why is it the second island is better for me? What was that? Was that dirt? That was just dirt. Thought I saw something suspicious. Okay.
Level 8 Mareep,
Is it
and there's another one.
that sheep there? Is that
Yep.
a sheep? Hello.
It's
So how do
an electric
I
sheep.
just walk up to it, or can I like openly attack it?
You can either walk up to it or toss your Charmander at it.
Eh.
Boop.
Well, that Charmander.
You have to hit the model.
Eh. Okay. Scratch it. No, not me. Oh, you okay there? Okay. This is playing like normal Pokemon, except the camera is like.
Yeah, the camera's kind of wonky.
Then again, this is Minecraft, so what do you expect? Just this is what happens in most Pokemon. I'm getting my butt kicked here. I'm gonna lose this fight, I think, unless I magically win.
Get a crit.
And if I get lucky. Or maybe if he just keeps, like, not doing any damage. Oh, I'm dead. Dang
Oh,
it!
snap.
Curse you, you Mareep fool! Okay.
I led you astray.
Thanks a lot, bro. Hey, look, there's a sea lion. Let's go say hello. Hi, Mr. Sea Lion.
What's this?
Level
That's a Celio.
34. Holy moly. Gotta
That's a
find another
Celio.
Poke Center. Or walk back across the bridge.
There's a Wingull, water flying.
Hi, Wingull.
There's
Beep.
a town right across here.
What is this Wingull doing? I don't think it knows how to fly.
Yeah, they're kind of derpy sometimes.
Well, at least it
Oh,
has landed model.
really? Really? It's doing this to me?
Oh, I think it died. All I saw was it was running off in this direction, and then it suddenly exploded. Is that a magnet thing coming towards us? Hey, it's a Magnemite, which sounds like a Digimon. Yes, I said Digimon. Don't judge me. Digimon was cool too, sort of.
There was a town over here if you want to heal your Charmander.
This way.
Back by me.
Oh. I think I ended. I don't remember if I watched Digimon or Pokemon more. I do remember liking Digimon a lot, but I don't remember why I liked it.
I remember watching a lot of Digimon and not a lot of Pokemon, but that's.
I think the reason I liked Digimon more is it felt less like we were having Pokemon fight for our entertainment as much as it was actually trying to do something good with the world.
Yeah,
Like they were
and
fighting to save things and for the goodness and fighting evil things, and they weren't just kind of like being jerks and having their Pokemon beat the crap out of each other for pieces of metal.
damn it, I led us back to the bridge.
Well, there's a Poke Center on the other side of the bridge.
True, but I'm about to starve and I
You want
ate
a
all my
baked
food.
potato?
I'll take one, sure.
There you go. Have two. They're
Thank
filling.
you.
It'll hold you over until hopefully we find somewhere else to eat. I mean, we could always just kill a Pokemon and eat that. Of course, I don't think you can do that.
Well, when you do fight Pokemon, it drops vanilla Minecraft loot. So.
Well, that's not weird. So if I like fight a Pokemon, will it like just like
Well, it has. If you like that sheep-like one, if you fight that and win, it'll drop like mutton.
Yeah, so basically I'm killing it.
Yeah.
That's not weird at all.
I could have swore I saw a town. I'm going insane, I think.
Well, believe me, there's plenty of white snow around here. We're all going insane. Oh, there
Oh,
it
here it
is.
is.
Where I'm like, yo, that way there's some different colors up there. That's probably it. Oh, look, this one's actually makes sense because they keep the door closed. Wait, this
Wait.
is a house.
There's supposed to be a town, too.
I know, I walked into a house by mistake. I just walked into someone's house thinking it was like someplace. Whoa, you've got a derpy freaking face. My
The eyes are
friend
the
has an
yellow
extremely
thing.
rare Pokemon. He's obsessed with ghost types, though. So does he have an extremely rare ghost type? Or does he have an extremely rare Pokemon that isn't a ghost type so he doesn't care?
The
Now,
world may never
whoa.
know.
The heck is that?
The heck is what?
There's like a big ice block over here.
I think there's like special stones as well. I think you need like a special pick to
Of
mine
course.
it.
Well, this is Minecraft. Of course, we need a special pick. Well, I don't see a Poke Center.
There's more over here, I think. I think this is where the town is.
Alright, well, it better be. Ow. It better be over there. Stupid sheep, get out of my way. Killing my Pokemon.
I found an Ultra Ball. It had a move in it, Torment.
Oh, nice, nice. Sounds like a ghost type ability.
Probably.
Because, you know, I'm such a pro at Pokemon, I would know all about that. Mm-hmm. It's all called, it's just, you know, logical thinking. I'm good at logical thinking, that's about it. I put two and two together, but I'm not good at actually coming up with anything unique. I just throw stuff together and go like, hey, yeah, that makes sense. Ooh, look.
Yep. Stuff. So those are some of the mod-specific ores. Like, I believe the blue one is Shards of Waterstone. Yeah, that's Waterstone Shards right up there. Combine a bunch of those into, and you can make a Waterstone.
Okay. And what does a Waterstone do?
It helps you evolve certain Pokemon, like it turns Eevee into Vaporeon and Poliwhirl into Poliwrath, I believe, as well as some others.
Yeah, okay, okay. And there's some silicon ore.
Don't know what that does.
It's probably used in crafting Pokemon-related machinery or something.
Possibly.
I mean, remember, guys, originally speaking, this mod was kind of built and probably played on standard Minecraft maps, and it just spawned Pokecenters in random places. So you probably had to craft a lot of your stuff. Because, you know, that's what Minecraft is about. Crafting everything.
Yerp.
Well, it looks like there's something over there.
Yeah, I think we found the town farm. Maybe.
I hope so. I'm freezing to death, man. I mean, I'm freaking
this?
Wearing short sleeves. I'm not ready for this.
I'm Deadpool, and Deadpool doesn't care.
Well, Deadpool probably can't die.
It's a town thing.
Yeah, I see the Pokecenter way over there. Let's go up here first. Let's go break into someone's house for a moment.
Yep.
Oh, never mind. What's this? Oh. Oh, hello, Ash Ketchum.
Oh, yeah, so that's probably the regional master. All of the masters have Ash Ketchum skins for whatever reason.
So it's not just bad enough that he's freaking 10 and he's supposed to be 16, but now there's like a million of him too?
Pretty much.
I wonder if that just says something about the Pokemon world.
Right?
Let me just
Eternal time loop or something like that?
Oh, well, I found a light ball randomly in the Pokecenter.
Nice.
I'm not sure what to do with that, but, you know.
I'm currently looking for the Pokemon, because I think they sell food.
Hopefully. What exactly is a light ball, anyway? The opposite of a dark ball, I would assume.
I think it, charges electric-type moves. Maybe.
Okay, so apparently this guy can fend off hordes of rat things with his pinky. If you need bread, come to my bakery. I only ever use the finest grade flour. Well, why are you in the Pokecenter? Where's your bakery? I need food. Jerk face.
Yeah, I'm about to start starving if I can't find food. Where's
break
that freaking bakery?
Oh, hi, Officer Jenny. Have you seen any sign of Team Rocket? I've heard a rumor they were somewhere nearby. You saw Team Rocket in the next town. Okay, thanks, I'm on it. Wait, I said that? I don't remember saying that. And how did I say anything about the next town over? I wasn't in the next town over.
I think that's just like the default response, always.
Yeah, because she probably isn't actually going to go do anything about it.
I need food!
Well, I'm spelunking around in someone's house trying to steal some food, but they apparently don't have any.
I'm trying to find that
okay,
so-called
my friends
bakery.
Don't believe I can do dark magic. They used to not believe me, anyway. I no longer have any friends. Wow, that's depressing. I'm just going to walk away from you. Wait a minute. Hold everything. Why is it that the dark magic person is in the same house with Officer Jenny? I smell some bewitched magic going on. Oh, hey, look, it's one of those little feel things. It's literally just called a seal.
Pretty much.
With a tongue sticking out, which is probably frozen at this point. Who are you? Are you not wearing a shirt in the middle of winter, in the middle of the freaking Arctic? If you see a cop around, tell me, okay? Why? Because I'm allergic to cops and to nosy people.
Isn't there an Officer Jenny, like, a building over?
Yeah, he's... Hold that thought. Hey, Officer Jenny, could you come here a second? Jenny, come here. I've got... There's some guy over here. He wants me to tell you that he's allergic to you. Okay, just letting you know. Because it seems important. I don't know exactly what he's doing, but either way, I'm going to break into the house he's standing outside of. Excuse me. There's probably nothing in here, but, you know, it's worth a look. It doesn't look like there's anything in here. There's a bed. Lay on the bed. Yeah. Whoops.
Now, I'm trying to find food. No luck.
Is there no food-related items in this place?
Even though there's someone in the Poke Center that says they own a bakery.
And there's no bakery to be seen. That makes
lies.
A whole lot of sense.
You lie, sir.
Hey, what's this? Hello, person. Hello, welcome to the Pokemark Mart. We have an exceeding range of goods. Yes, yeah, so I'll look. Oh, yeah. Okay, we got the rundown. We got Pokeballs, Ultra Balls, Moon Balls, Love Balls, Fast Balls, Repeat Balls, Lure Balls, Heal Balls, Luxury Ball, and Dusk Ball.
Huh. Yeah, pretty much any type of Pokeball you can shake a stick at.
What about you? Do you sell the same stuff? Oh, no, you sell some other random gubbins. Choice Band, Muscle Band, Wide Lens. Okay. Shell Bell, Dubious Disc, Upgrade, Absorb Bulb, Focus Sash. You don't sell food. Jesus.
Nah.
We could steal that mushroom. That might be edible.
If you start hallucinating, let me know.
Okay, I'll let you know. I've been all around the world, you know, and I'm telling you, the Pokemon you find in other regions, they're weird. Uh-huh. If you say so, buddy. So you see anything yet?
Nothing. I think I'm going to call it a day for now.
All right.
My character's about to starve. I'm starting to get hungry. Yeah.
Seems like a good idea.
Anyways, till next time, my friend.
All right, I'll see you next time, bro.
Peace out.
Peace out. All right, well, my friend's gone. But that's no reason to stop here. I'm going to wander about until hopefully I can... What? No, leave me alone. Wander around, perhaps I can find... some more way to level up my Pokemon. Training Pokemon montage! No, probably not a good idea. Probably won't have enough footage for that. Where are you? Hi. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna end the episode right there, actually. I mean, it is called Pixelmon with Friends, so. Yeah, I'll do a separate video maybe where I go out by myself and spelunk around trying to find stuff. Oh, wait. Let's end with this. A-boom. Oh, is that an ability? I learned a skill. Grass Knot. Well, that ain't gonna work for my guy. He's a fire type, so that doesn't really work. But, yeah, so thanks for watching, guys. If any of you stayed around for the nearly an hour, it wasn't quite an hour, but it was almost an hour of complete random bullcrap that just happened. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode, which will probably be eventually, I don't know when. This isn't going to be a frequent thing, it's sort of just a random thing that pops up every now and then when I have the time to hop on and film with my friend Nick, and possibly other people who are playing on the server as well. So, I'll see you guys later, and you have a wonderful day. Peace out, bros. Actually, I can't say that. That's like PewDiePie or something. So I'm just going to say peace out. See ya.